It's so good, man. I love it. Oh, what a pass! Yo! Oh, what a pass! Hello everybody, my name is Ibrahim Wattar, aka MB Watt, and what are we reacting to today? This is one I have had a lot of suggestions for some reason to react to, Elias Pettersson. I've never heard of him, but apparently a lot of people want to see me react to him, and I'm expecting some really good highlights then. This is basically his career highlights so far. So he was in Timrå and came to Vancouver, so we'll see how this is. I'm very, very curious. But before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll always do my best to check those videos out. Okay, not too much talking. I'm curious to see what this video is going to be all about. So let's get into it. Okay, let's go. Okay. Starting it off with a good fake. Ooh, that's a nice fake right there. That's a nice fake. Ooh, nice. Nice, very good control. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Okay, so he came to the Canucks. God, he looks like a child. So he's a Swedish, Swedish player. Okay, that's what I'm getting. What happened there? Also, I hate this music, but this was the best video I could find. This background music is super annoying. Whatever it takes. Okay. Okay. Oh, what's going on there? What is going on? I'm confused. Okay. Oh, nice. Wait, how did that go? Oh, he shot it onto the goalie. Oh, what a good goal. Okay, let's go. That's a really tough goal. How did he score that? Oh my goodness. What? Oh. What a goal that is. Whew. That's a tough angle. Wow. 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 The first move though was really sick. Oh, he's flying now. You can tell he's got good fin, good control, a lot of confidence. Right between the goalie, his legs. That's a sick goal right there. That's a sick goal right there. That's really sick. Nice. Okay, so far I'm impressed. These are some really good goals. Oh, what a steal. Man, he's so good with his dekes as well. He's really good with his deeks. SHL champion, playoff MVP. Oh, he was the playoff MVP for the Swedish Hockey League. Wow, that's pretty awesome. Wow. Oh, wow. Overwhelmingly, he was the MVP. I don't know why I'm getting goosebumps. I just like seeing somebody's journey, I guess. Okay, 19 years old, Sweden. NHL entry draft, number five overall. Wow. He was fifth in the draft. That's impressive. Champions Hockey League, Europe's top teams. Okay. Wow, I didn't know that existed. Elias Pettersson. Is it Elias or Elias? I thought it was Elias Pettersson. I don't know. Maybe because the Arab in me came out. Because we would read that as Elias in the Middle East. That's why I said Elias, but I guess it's Elias. So my bad for mispronouncing it. Unless they're the ones mispronouncing it and I'm saying it correctly. Who knows? Okay, let's focus here. Okay. Ooh, that's right at the top of the goal as well. Ooh, what a move that was. Damn. Oh my God, look at that. Boom. That's crazy control. Then it goes across the goalie and boom. Wow, that's remarkable control. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I'm assuming he's really beloved as well in his in Sweden when he was playing in Sweden. Oh, they also won the Europe Championship. That's pretty awesome. Man, so this guy had a good resume before coming to the NHL. Sweden, number 40, Elias Pettersson. See, here they said Elias. So is it Elias or is it Elias? I'm confused. Wait, go back. This is his first goal. Nice. That must be a great feeling, scoring like the first goal in the NHL. And it was a good goal as well. Oof. Wow. Also, that teamwork right there was insane. Boom. What a slap shot. Oh my goodness. He's got a strong arm as well, like his shots are pretty powerful from what I'm noticing. They're super powerful. Ooh, let's see. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Look at that. Another one. Oh. He's so good, man. I love it. Oh, what a pass! Yo! Oh, what a pass! I don't know how he got that pass through. Nice. Nice. Okay. Oh, that of course crazy accuracy as well. He's so good at the man. He's so good at the pass. That was a hard to pass to make. So he's a scorer, but also a really good passer. He's got good control. Wow, the goalie had no idea where that was as well. What just happened? Ooh. Nice. He just hits it in the top corner as well. Or is it top corner or was it bottom? Oh, it was. Oh my god. No goalie saving that. That's just insane. What? He's so good at that. Oh, look at that steal. Oh. Fantastic. Yeah, now I can see why people wanted me to react to him so bad, because I guess he's this young player that has incredible potential in the NHL to be one of the greats, maybe. Who knows? Who knows? Oh, let's see. He's going through the whole team right now. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, great pass. That's a great pass right there. He set him up perfectly. Rookie of the year. Wow, he won Rookie of the Year as well. Okay. Okay, you guys weren't joking about this. Okay. Now I know why I'm reacting to this guy.
Thanks to everyone who voted for me.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure that included Jason Bushthorn, who recently passed away. Jason was a great supporter of the Vancouver media and a great man. I want to thank the ownership, management, and coaching staff of the Vancouver Canucks. You believed in me, and it was my goal from day one to prove you right.
Awesome. Let's go. Overtime goal. Oof. That was a tough. Oh, hit a stick as well. The stick gets an assist on that. Oh, he's flying now. He's gone. He got tripped and still scored that. Damn. He got tripped and still scored. Oh. What a goal. Oh, nice. That's amazing. I love it. Oof. Okay. Oh, what a wow. He's an insane player. Oh. Just such a well-timed pass. He kind of just waited until he found the perfect time to pass that. Wow. How is he scoring that? Oh, that's so high speed. I don't even know where the freaking puck went. Okay. Okay. Okay, here, oh, he did the, oh, what a, that's a fantastically timed pass. Ooh. Nice. Is he basically like the favorite at the Canucks right now? Like, do Canucks fans see insane potential in this guy? They could. He seems like a fantastic player. This guy has a huge future. Awesome. Amazing. I loved it. I think I understand now why people want it. So he won Rookie of the Year. He's playing amazing well, amazingly well for somebody who's, you know, he's still young, you know, he's got a lot of potential, a lot of learning potential. So this is just the beginning, I guess, of him. Like, we can expect to see some amazing stuff from him in the future. I hope you enjoyed that. I enjoyed watching that video. I'll have to see more. Maybe there are even better highlights you can recommend to me. But for now, that's all for today. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.